Okay, it's going.
Hello there. Okay, what we're going to show you today is how we grow muscle and what it takes to grow muscle. It takes a little bit of insanity and patience. And hard work and tight knee wraps to protect thy knees under heavy weight. And the wrap, knee wrap acts as a tourniquet, so you can't leave them on very long. And if you have one knee that's a little problematic, you have to wrap it just a little bit tighter. And that's why you can't leave it on very long. Okay. All right. Belt acts as a splint, protects your lower back under heavy weight. And that's not cheating, because we're not training our back. We're trying to train our quads, quadriceps here. Yeah. Okay, the tourniquet is cutting off blood supply, so it's time to get these off pretty quick. Anyway, that's how we train to stimulate muscle growth. No girly weights, no offense, girls, but heavyweight, strict form, safe. Safety first, always. And that's about it.